Well, now we go to late model racing.
Alrighty, thank you guys so much for that. We're going to get ready now to get ready here to go for the late model racing here at the Speedway. We've got a total of 8 cars in this first heat. We've got a total of 7 cars in the second heat, so we've got plenty of action in this class tonight. Let's run down the lineup. Driving on the pole tonight.
We are moving over now to the late models tonight. Total of 8 cars in the first heat, 7 cars in the second heat. Let's roll down the lineup really quick. Driving the 7W on the pole, it's Ricky Weiss. In road number 1 on the outside, it's the 71S of Stefan Snare. In road 2, it's the 2 of Bill Mooney, followed by the 71 of Rick Fawcett on his outside. The 92C Cord Allard, he's in row number 3 on his outside. It's the 11 of Troy Schill. Row number 4 has George Balkin driving the 14 car, and on his outside it's the 10R of Kevin Robertson. That will do it for the first heat of the late models. They've got a green flag, and we're racing. Race up front, Ricky Weiss jumps to the early lead. Look at him go on that backstretch. Hits the throttle. Stefan Snare driving the 71S. Let's see if we can keep up with him here on that long front stretch. Bill Mooney in third, followed by the 71 of Rick Fawcett. He's in fourth. Schill now in fifth. Cord Allard in sixth. Kevin Robertson driving the 10R. And George Balkin at the far back driving the 14 car. They're all coming around the turn now. 8 laps remaining. Of course, they get 10 laps in their heat races here for the late model division. Ricky Weiss in the lead. Stefan Snare driving the 71S is in second. Bill Mooney third driving the 2 car. And in fourth now, he's driving the 11. That's Troy Schill. Started the race off in sixth spot. Rick Fawcett, though, close behind, trying to make his way around him on the inside. He can't. Ricky Weiss now, coming around turn number 4. He's your leader. Just behind him right now, it's the 71S of Stefan Snare. And then if you wait all the way to get the third spot, look at the distance. There's Bill Mooney coming into screen now. Can you say that these two guys in the front have their cars tuned in just perfectly? Ricky Weiss, your leader. Bit of a battle going on in the back there. It's the 14 car, George Balkin moving up a bit. But the rest of this racing is pretty spread out unless something happens here. Our leaders are getting the white flag, which means they have 1 lap to go. Ricky Weiss, your leader. The 71S, Stefan Snare, he's in second. And George Balkin making a bit of a play on the back right now. But that's it for our leaders. Ricky Weiss with the win, followed by the number 71S of Stefan Snare. And here comes third spot. That's the 2 of Bill Mooney and the 11 of Troy Schill. Cord Allard finishes up in fifth, driving the 92C. And then it's Fawcett and Balkin and the 10R of Kevin Robertson. And now there is just one heat race left to go tonight before we get to intermission, and that is, of course, still late models. Seven cars in this one. So as they move across the back, we will run down the lineup for you. Cars now moving to the back stretch. Let's run down these list of cars. Row number one, starting spot. Getting the pole, it's the 10 car of Mike Balkin. On his outside, driving the 88 from Viert Landscaping, that is Paul Viert. Row number two has the 55 car of Mike Martin, rookie to this division. Driving the number nine, the Winnipeg Dodge, it is Walt Morris. In row three, he's driving the 5E car, that's Shane Edgington. And on his outside, driving the 71D, Dustin Strand. One car left to go, and he's on the back end. It's the 12S. He's a contender in this one. It's Brad Sang. Seven cars in this one, 10 laps. And then we're off to intermission time. Mike Balkin jumps out to the quick lead. Viert still in second. The 71 car, Dustin Strand. He started in sixth. He's in third spot already. And now we've just completed a lap. Not a bad jump for a guy like him. Walt Morris in fourth. He's trying to hold on. Got some pressure. It's Edgington. And the number 12 car, that's Brad Sang. Close to Morris. Mike Balkin still up in front. And the 71 car now takes second spot. Edgington, he's catching up to Veer. So is the 12 car. Whoa, we're going to get some massive changes probably after this lap. Oh, rubbing paint in the front. That's Paul Veer. And there goes Shane Edgington. He spins out. There's our yellow flag in this one. So for the drivers, looking to catch up to Mike Balkin, great opportunity now. As the 5E moves himself off the track in this one. Caution going out to Shane Edgington in this one. Let's take a look at how this one transpired. Strand, Viert gets his front end in there. And Edgington spins out. And he finds himself off the track in that one for the caution. Moving out, we have six cars left in this one. So they're going to reset. This is how they're going to break down. In front will be the 10 car of Mike Balkin, followed by the 88 of Paul Viert. The 71 of D of Dustin Strand will be in the third spot, followed by Walt Morris in the 9. The number 12, the 12S of Brad Sang will be in the fifth spot. And in the back end, it's a 55 car of Mike Martin. So they are getting looked over right now. Rob Como gives them the green, and we are racing once again. Great opportunity if you're Dustin Strand. He had a way to go to catch up to Mike Balkin, and now he's got an opportunity to get it nice and close. Eight laps to go. Paul Viert currently sitting in third spot. He's got pressure on from the outside, and it looks like Morris is trying to go to the inside. Oh, Walt Morris having little problems on turn number two there. Loses some traction. Our leaders have six laps to go. Mike Balkin still in the front. Strand, though, not far behind. Brad Seng, though, he's got a little bit of a distance if he wants to catch up. And Mike Martin makes a bit of a move on Walt Morris. He's sitting in fifth now. Morris, though, on the inside, may be able to get a little ground on him here. And Walt Morris jumps back ahead of Mike Martin as they go around turn three. The number 10, Mike Balkin, still up front. Four laps to go. 71, Dustin Strand driving the 71D, I should say. He's in second spot. Brad Sang in third. He's getting closer to the leaders. Paul Viert, he's in fourth. Walt Morris not far behind in fifth. Our leaders are getting two laps to go in this one. Mike Balkin going around turn number four now. He's up front. We've got one lap to go in this race. It doesn't look like things are going to change too much unless Walt Morris tries to make a move here on Paul Viert as they go around turn three. But our winner, Mike Balkin driving the 10. The 71D comes in second, followed by the number 12S of Brad Sang. So here, there you have it. Mike Balkin gets the heat win in this one. So we are going to move our attention now over to the intermission. We are going to take a break. Don't go too far. We're going to be back to racing in hopefully about 15 minutes from now. We'll let you know if there's any kind of a delay, if there is. But we're looking forward to some great feature action because there's plenty of cars here tonight, so we're going to see plenty of action. Don't go too far. Get yourself a drink and a snack, and we'll be racing again in hopefully in about 15 minutes from now.